on my hat.
You already have it.
That's not it either.
Something oh, another moon! I was like, I don't know what I'd do without you.
I can just hear the sarcasm in that.
Oh, there's a box in here too. I need a box.
That's a thing from everybody. It's a box to store your stuff.
And then there's some other stuff in the bottom of the card.
That's the blue stuff. The stuff at the bottom is from me.
Kelly's purple card and a piece of candy that looks like it's been sucked in.
There's
stuff
thing.
Back in the wrapper and taped up again.
There's another thing.
Oh, another used candy. Feel a little sticky there. It's like, at least looked like you got at least a couple of licks in there. Like, you know, like, look at this. It's like, well, I always said, be careful. If it looks like it's already been unwrapped, something's probably been in there. Like,
did you do that?
No.
Shappy birthday.
Kelly accidentally wrote yawn.
Yawn. And you scribbled that out because we didn't want to make you feel bad, but you can read it anyway. Thank you for my shappy birthday.
Not too shabby.
Happy birthday, Owen. We love you. Also, happy Valentine's Day. Any other holidays you want to put in there? Right, right. Christmas, New Year's?
Let's do St. Patrick's
Day. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick's
pineapples who live with
Why?
You. Oh, people.
From people.
Kawa bunk bed, dude.
Awesome.
So awesome. And some candy to go with it, and my very own morning coffee cup with a little theme on it there. I like it. Very, very nice. So I won't spill on my way to work. Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you. Put my smoothie in there, make it look like I'm drinking coffee. I'm being healthy. Fake everybody out.
That's so funny. All right, say
next
goodbye,
time,
everybody. Bye.
Eat
bye.
Candy. You have to eat a candy.
Okay.
Say bye.
Bye. Which happy candy are you going
to
eat?
No, I appreciate the candies very much. Thank you. You want a piece of it?
Yeah. I do too.
All right, we'll split it.
Oh, geez. So, yeah.